Hey guys, welcome back. It's Josh here from TopNotch Pressure Washing, and today we've got quite a bit of concrete to clean, so just bringing you along for the ride. This is one of the longer videos I've done. It was about 3 hours worth of footage that I've cut down into about 6 minutes. So hey, look, if you're interested in seeing the results of this, be sure to stick around. Feel free to click the like button. It certainly helps us out heaps. And if you want to leave a comment, I'll do my best to answer any of the questions that you might have. So first of all, as if you're familiar with my videos, we're currently spraying on the sodium hypochlorite mix, which is a soapy bleach chlorine type mix, which helps break away all of the organics that are sitting on the surface there. And once that's had a bit of a soak and eaten up some of those organics, we then come back with the surface cleaner, which uses its rotational blade to effectively do about 10 times the amount of work than just the standard pressure washer wand. And as you can see there, this was a very, very satisfying job. Part that is most liked is obviously the reveal when we wash away all the dirt there that we've just ripped up with the surface cleaner. It's worth pointing out as well, there are a few darker marks that you'll see left over on the driveway, like in the shot just there before. This is usually caused by stainings of the trees, which you can see there in the background. And if, say, a leaf, for instance, has been sitting in that same spot, it can sort of like stain into the concrete, and it doesn't necessarily come up with the high pressure. What we do as a business is we go back around and we give everything a post-treatment. So after this is done, I go around with a spray bottle, pump it up, and basically just apply quite a strong hot mix to the areas that are stained. So for instance, around the bushes, where you get a lot of bits and bobs falling off the trees, they all got a bit of a stain. And I always advise the customer as well, never try to get their expectations up too high, but certainly let them know that this post treatment does usually a fantastic job of just getting rid of all of those last little stains there as well. This one really did come up fantastic with a post treatment, which unfortunately I didn't actually record, which you'd be grateful for, because you know, we're already 4 minutes in and still quite a way to go. So coming out to the back section here of the garden, this was an extremely muddy section. I would guess that this has probably not been done in, you know, 10-15 years. There was a lot of mud on this particular section, a lot of growth, it was very satisfying to get it all off. The amount of dirt that was built up at the end of it was actually some of the most dirt I think I've ever got off one particular surface. So yeah, enjoy the results as they come. Just washing off the first bit here, and then we'll be going straight into the second part with the surface cleaner again. And like many of my videos, there's usually a couple of pieces of the customer's driveway or walkways that I don't always get on film. This particular garden did have a walkway going around it, and it was the same type of concrete on the driveway. That also came out fantastic. One of the issues that I find is drainage can be a bit of a pain, but a lot of the time we will put all of the dirt onto a patch of the grass to level it out, and then obviously the grass will regrow through that dirt. Or if there is obviously sufficient drainage, we'll clean the dirt out to that particular area. This one really did come out fantastic. I think the customer was really happy with the result. I did notice him peeking out the window on a FaceTime call with his wife when I was on the main stretch of the driveway there. It really is a satisfying process to watch. I think just like photographs and videography, never really does full justice of the work that's being done. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. It is coming to an end now. If you like what you see or you've got any services that you require, please do drop us a message. Quotes are completely free. Won't charge you anything at all for a quote. Would love to help. And thanks for watching. If you've watched all the way up until this point, definitely hit the like button, leave a comment if you will. And thanks again. I hope you have a fantastic day. Thanks for watching, guys.